From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the Aussie dollar, and as you can see, the Aussie dollar has shown itself to struggle with the 0.72 handle, and this is an area that I think is worth paying attention to. Now, with that being said, I think what we've got is a scenario where we may go back towards the 50-day EMA in this trend line. So I'm looking for exhaustion. I don't really have a signal here yet, but I am looking to take advantage of cheap dollars if I get that opportunity up here.